What do the new Linatronic and driverless cars have in common? Both use deep learning software, making them much smarter and more efficient than their conventional peers. No doubt about it, with its highly sensitive inspection modules, the Linatronic screens every single container and allows only flawless bottles to pass. Whether it's material damage, contaminants, or minute caustic residues, nothing can hide from the Linatronic. The inspector detects even the tiniest water droplets still clinging to the container after washing. And this is precisely where the crucial difference lies. In the new Linatronic AI machine generation, containers with water droplets still adhering are no longer rejected in the base inspection unit, but allowed to pass because the machine has learned a number of new tricks through deep learning. That is a technology enabling machines to do what we humans do naturally, learn from example. The foundation for deep learning is an artificial neural network that has been integrated in the machine's software. This can be described as a complex system of multiple filters. The Linatronic AI uses these filters to classify the container images captured during the inspection process. The first filter's output becomes the input for the second filter, and so on. In this way, the complexity of an image's characteristics can be increased almost infinitely. The chain ranges from simply distinguishing between dark and light pixels, all the way to detecting simple shapes or very specific objects such as water droplets. The neural network was therefore continually fine-tuned, using thousands of example images until it was able to detect not only the smallest of contaminants, but also other defects that used to be difficult to find, like glass splinters, for example. The system can dependably distinguish even water droplets from other anomalies with a reliability rate of over 99.9%. As a result, waste due to false rejects is no longer an issue. The time-consuming process of configuring the inspector during commissioning is also a thing of the past. This is because the neural network doesn't require manual calibration to local conditions. It is delivered fully trained, and the Linatronic AI is immediately ready to start work. (Laughs)